I am Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at what we just got in this week. First up, I want to go over a couple of rackets that we've just reviewed. We finally got around to reviewing this classic, the Prince Original Graphite Classic, the POG. Just a dynamite, oversized players racket, and it really is a unique offering out there right now. Nothing comes close to offering this player's weight and feel, that spec you get of, you know, mid 12 ounces in an oversized offering. So it's a really unique racket. We thought it was well overdue for a review. So please check our video and written review on that one. And then also, we just wrapped up the Head Extreme Pro 2.0 review. So be sure to check our website for this one too. Really, really nice racket. It's the heaviest of the Extreme line, so it's got a bit more pop and stability for the advanced level player to utilize, but it's still got a ton of power, ton of spin, a lot of comfort on that one. So check our review for more details on that. We really enjoyed playtesting that one as well. Okay, let's jump into some apparel now. First up, I'm going to go quickly through some new compression wear from Wilson. This is a compression short, and it has built-in controlled compression. So at the front of the short right here, it's going to offer some nice compression around the quads. And then at the back, it's got a special built-in pattern in it to help with controlled compression around the hamstrings. So it's really going to protect your muscles when you're out on the court. And Wilson Pro Feliciano Lopez is rocking this stuff under his gear. Here we have a short sleeve. Again, it's got a seamless construction to the body, so there's no seams to get in the way. The only seams you're going to have is up around the neck and arm sleeves right there. It does have, again, controlled compression around the rotator cuff to help protect the muscles there. And then also it has some lasered-in breathability features through the back, so it helps keep you cool while you're out on the court as well. And then if you want even more coverage, we have a long sleeve version right there, and I quite often just rock a sleeve when I'm out there playing. So this one, it offers you not only the compression through the body and the rotator cuff, but also some nice compression around the arm. So if you have arm issues and you want to keep those muscles nice and warm when you play, that's a great option right there. Just rock it under your regular tennis gear. Okay, new apparel now from Puma, and I just grabbed a couple of the items from this group. And first up, we have their classic big logo cat crew. This is the Cat 2 crew, part of their autumn group. Classic Puma cat on the chest and another one popping right there on the sleeve. And it comes in two colorways. And then one of my favorite items in this group is this V-neck right here. Again, nice cat logo right there on the left chest. Classic V-neck look to it. Also a little cat pop on the back of this one too. It comes in the white, the dark red right there, almost a burgundy type color. Good autumn color. And then also in the black. Here we have their vintage logo tee, and if you like Puma, you've got to have one of these. It comes out in most of the collections, and just that classic vintage Puma look. Right there, quick look at the back, and then I absolutely love these hoodies, especially this second colorway right here with the gray and that lime green, which also pops inside the hood. Really classic, big pocket at the front, little cat logo right down there on the left sleeve, and then also the large logo the center chest on those, draw cord, of course, around the hood. All right, that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.